Hello friends, I hope you are doing great. In this tutorial, I will show you a detailed comparison between OpenAI's ChatGPT and Microsoft Bing AI. Bing AI and ChatGPT are two of the latest natural language chatbots to become widely available, and both are competing for your attention and text prompts. ChatGPT and Bing both use the GPT model. Not only Microsoft with Bing AI and OpenAI with ChatGPT are available, but Google has also released Bard AI, which is based on language model for dialogue applications or Lambda in short. If you want to know details on OpenAI's ChatGPT, kindly click on I button above. If you are new on my YouTube channel, then please like this video and subscribe. ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence chatbot developed by OpenAI and launched in November 2022. It is built on top of OpenAI's GPT 3.5 and GPT-4 families of large language models and has been fine-tuned using both supervised and reinforcement learning techniques. Microsoft Bing AI was launched on February 2023. The new Bing AI search engine allows users to ask questions and receive answers from GPT-4. The latest version of the artificial intelligence language model built by research lab OpenAI. ChatGPT is widely available and accessible through the main OpenAI website. You can use ChatGPT for free once you've made an account. On the other hand, Bing Chat is available on more platforms, including the mobile Edge browser for smartphones. Not only can you access it through the official website, but you can access it through Bing on any supporting device too. The current version of ChatGPT that you can access for free is based on the GPT 3.5 language model. According to Microsoft, Bing Chat actually uses the more advanced GPT-4 model, which was recently announced. ChatGPT is free to use, but there is a premium paid tier known as ChatGPT Plus, which provides more access to tools including GPT-4. To access ChatGPT Plus, you will have to pay $20 per month. Bing Chat is entirely free, which is based on ChatGPT-4. But there's a limit of 150 conversations you can have per day, with a limit of 15 chats per session. Bing offers three chat modes, that is, creative, balanced, and precise. On the other hand, ChatGPT does not have any settings or fine-tuning options. The biggest difference between Bing AI ChatGPT and OpenAI ChatGPT is that OpenAI's ChatGPT does not have access to the internet to answer questions. Instead, it uses predefined pools of data to answer questions. The knowledge of OpenAI's ChatGPT is still limited to 2021 data, at the time of this writing. This means, it cannot answer current questions due to lack of internet connectivity. On the other hand, Microsoft has connected the chatbot with the Microsoft search engine to provide more accurate answers and offer responses to current events. It can answer about current live events and keep the information up to date because of internet connectivity. ChatGPT can understand several languages too. Most of its training involved English words and samples, while Bing AI officially supports many non-English languages. Let's take a look on performance of these two AI-based chatbot to check whether which is more reliable and has more accuracy. I will compare these two rivals by giving them some tasks to perform. For example, let's ask the OpenAI's ChatGPT to write a cover letter for me. You can see, I'm likely to get a cover letter here, but anyone may be able to determine I didn't write this letter. It's look like more generic and professional. On the other hand, let's ask Bing AI to write a cover letter for me. It is asking me to specify more details about my role in the letter. Now, the result is here. It has shown me some basic examples from other websites. Bing AI won't write the letter. Instead, it will give you tips to write the letter yourself. Let's take another example. Let's ask ChatGPT to write a code for HTML form. You can see the result. It has written the code in well-documented format. To check whether it is working or not, let's copy the code and open it in VS Code Editor. It is very basic in look. Let's change some code. Let's type again. Write code for form in HTML and CSS. Now, it has again gave the wonderful result with using some CSS properties to style. Let's copy this code and open it into the editor. You can see, it has used CSS for styling, and the form looks much better than earlier. Let's go to Bing AI, write code for form in HTML CSS. It has too gave a well-documented code. Now, let's copy this code and open it into the editor. The form looks nice and similar to previous results given by OpenAI's ChatGPT. While Bing AI is showing the reference website from where it has picked up the code. As you can see, both ChatGPT and Bing AI gave the good results. Let's try to translate some words in English in ChatGPT. It gave the better result. Let's try the same with Bing AI. It gave the better result too. Let's again try to translate some words in Hindi in ChatGPT. It is working fine. Let's try the same with Bing AI. It gave the correct result. As you can see, both are working perfect in translation. Let's try another example. Let's write an essay on global warming in ChatGPT. You can see the results. It has written a well-documented essay. Now, try the same essay with Bing AI. You can see the result. It wrote a very short essay, not longer than ChatGPT. Also, it has shown the reference websites from it has picked up the content. In my opinion, the essay created by ChatGPT looks more professional and well documented. What's your opinion? Kindly write down in the comment section. Let's try solving some math. You can see, I already have some math questions from integrals topic. Let's copy the question and paste it into ChatGPT. You can see, it gave the correct result. Kindly try the same question with Bing AI. You can see the result, it has given the correct result, also showing reference website. Let's try to build some large project with an example. Tell ChatGPT to build a responsive wedding website in HTML, CSS and JavaScript. It has not built the website in result, but it has given some basic ideas, how to build a wedding website. Now, let's try the same to build a responsive website with Bing AI. It has too given ideas rather than building the website. Let's try a small project. Tell ChatGPT to write code for static school website in HTML and CSS. You can see, it has wrote some HTML codes along with CSS. Let's check it in editor. You can see, it has built a basic website of school. Let's try the same to build a school website in HTML CSS. It's not a game, it's a rich game. It has not written any code. So basically, you cannot build a large project with the help of ChatGPT and Bing AI. It can only help you with writing codes for the small section of web page. Let's type in ChatGPT, find NitNet channel on YouTube. You can see, it has denied the task because of no internet connectivity. Let's again search, review NitNet, online. It has denied again citing the same answers. Now come to Bing AI, type Fing NitNet on YouTube. It has found my channel in single result. Let's type, review NitNet, online. It has found my website easily. Let's type how to contact to NitNet. Here it has found email on NitNet website easily, because of internet connectivity. ChatGPT is based on a singular source of data from its language model, so it doesn't have access to internet, causing no more recent information, and cannot cross-reference its responses to confirm accuracy. Bing Chat has the potential to be more accurate than ChatGPT, because it pulls from more recent information, and relies on multiple sources of information over the internet. Overall, the conclusion is, both OpenAI's ChatGPT and Microsoft's Bing AI use a large language model known as GPT. However, Microsoft has adopted a more advanced model for Bing Chat, which gives it the upper hand. After watching this tutorial of detailed comparison between these two rivals, what you think, who is more powerful chatbot? OpenAI's ChatGPT or Microsoft Bing AI? Kindly let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, then please like and subscribe. Kindly watch our next tutorial, Real Truth About ChatGPT in detail. Thank you.